Hello, dear children. We are back with a new story. Yes. The name of our story today is The Ant and the Chrysalis. Okay? Now, you know what's an ant, isn't it? Everybody knows. Ant matlab chiti. But what's a chrysalis? You must be wondering. So let me show you what's a chrysalis. Yay! Look what have I got here. Yes, this is something you know. It's a butterfly. Right. So this story is about something which belongs to the life of a butterfly. That's a chrysalis. Okay. Let's try and understand. You know, when a female butterfly becomes big, she lays eggs. Okay? She lays eggs. Eggs means wo jo unka food plant hai, jahan pe wo khana khate hain, uske patte ke niche wo ande deti hai. Okay? And wo ande wahan chipke rehte hain, the eggs are stuck there. After some days, from the egg, yes, you must have seen this, a caterpillar comes out. A caterpillar is sometimes called a larva. It's also called a larva. Some call it a grub. Some call it a worm. Aapne dekha hoga पेड़ों के ऊपर लार्वा को. एंड डू यू नो वॉट द लार्वा डज? इट हैज जस्ट वन जॉब. इट ईट्स एंड ईट्स एंड ईट्स एंड ईट्स एंड बिकम्स फैट फैट फैटर एंड फैटर. इट ईट्स द लीव्स ऑफ द होल प्लांट ऑन विच इट इज बॉर्न. ओके? देन आफ्टर सम डेज द कैटरपिलर स्टार्ट्स secreting some threads from its mouth. उसके मुंह से वो थूक निकालता है और पेड़ का जो पत्ता है ना उसके ऊपर एक शेल में ऐसा चला जाता है. ठीक है? एक शेल के अंदर वो सो जाता है. This little cocoon is also called a chrysalis or a pupa. Okay? आपने कभी देखा होगा बहुत सारे इंसेक्ट्स ऐसा प्यूपा बनाते हैं, क्रिसालिस बनाते हैं और उसके अंदर वो कैटरपिलर खा खा के इतना थक गया होता है कि वो सो जाता है. एंड उसके बाद बहुत बड़ा मैजिक होता है. देखो ये वर्म कैसा था. वो सिर्फ अपने बहुत सारे पैरों पे रेंगता था फिर यहाँ वो सो जाता है. लेकिन धीरे धीरे द क्रिसालिस ब्रेक्स ओपन एंड समथिंग वेरी प्रिटी विथ विंग्स स्टार्ट्स कमिंग आउट. यस, इट्स द बटरफ्लाई. यू गेस्ट इट राइट. सो दिस इंसेक्ट विच वेंट इनटू द क्रिसालिस but could not fly comes out of the chrysalis as an adult butterfly. See, the butterfly has very pretty wings. Okay? And it can fly. It sucks the juice or the nectar from the flowers. Okay? So this whole process of the butterfly's egg becoming a caterpillar, then becoming a chrysalis and coming out of it as an adult butterfly is called the life cycle of a butterfly. Okay? This is the whole life cycle. Ek butterfly ka life bahut chota hota hai. Wo kuch weeks ya kuch mahine tak hi jeete hain. ठीक है? और ये जो बटरफ्लाई अपनी बॉडी को इतना चेंज करता है ना, दैट इज कॉल्ड मेटामॉर्फोसिस. दिस प्रोसेस ऑफ द एग चेंजिंग टू कैटरपिलर, चेंजिंग टू क्रिसालिस, चेंजिंग टू एडल्ट, is called metamorphosis. Now, do you remember what is the name of our story? The ant and the chrysalis. Now you know what the chrysalis means. So let's see. Yes, page number 8888 of your next book 4 for CNKG. Right? Let's start the story. Once upon a time, an ant was walking in search of food. You know, ants are all the time collecting food and they're taking it back to their house. So there's this ant. It's searching for food. On his way, he found a chrysalis hanging from a tree. उसको एक chrysalis दिखाई दिया. देखो देखो कहाँ है chrysalis? यहाँ है? नहीं, ये तो मुझे cherries और berries दिख रही हैं. यहाँ है? No, no, no. These are just leaves. Is it here? No, these are just buds. Is this here? No, these are vines on the trunk of a tree. Here I can spot it. That's where the chrysalis is. Yes, can you see? It is the stage of a butterfly when the butterfly has gone into this pupa stage and it is the caterpillar is sleeping inside. Then let's see what happens. So from page 8888, we are going to page 8899. And look at this pretty picture. What a beautiful picture it is. Okay, you can see the ant looking at the chrysalis which is hanging from the branch of this big tree in the forest. And this tree looks to be a tree which has lovely berry fruits growing on it. Now let's see what is the ant telling the chrysalis. He, that is the ant, stood there for a while, He stood there for a while, wondering what it was. Now the ant had never seen a chrysalis, so it stood there. See, the ant is thinking, oh my God, what on earth is this new creature? Just then, the chrysalis moved its tail. वो क्रिसालिस थोड़ा सा हिलता है. ओ, इट इज मूविंग, सो इट इज अ लिविंग थिंग, थॉट द एंट. सो द क्रिसालिस व्हेन इट स्टार्ट्स मूविंग, द एंट अंडरस्टूड दैट दिस मस्ट बी अ लिविंग थिंग. ये कोई जिंदा चीज है. ही पिटीड द क्रिसालिस. लुक एट दिस वर्ड, पिटीड. पिटीड, टू पिटी मीन्स टू फील सॉरी. He pitied, उसको क्रिसालिस के ऊपर दया आती है. Poor animal, what a pity, it cannot move like me. अब एंट क्या समझता है, ये क्रिसालिस तो यहाँ अटका हुआ है, यहाँ पे बंधा हुआ है, वो तो मेरे जैसे चल फिर नहीं सकता है. तो उसको एंट को क्रिसालिस के ऊपर दया आ गई. बोलता है, you poor animal, what a pity, you cannot move like me. I can walk, I can climb, I can go up and down, but you are stuck in one place. Then do you want to know what happened? Yes, I want to know what happened. So let's turn the page to page 9090. And look, look, look what's happening here. There is some change inside the chrysalis. Something is changing, and can you see these beautiful colored dots and stripes that are appearing? Ah, you guessed it right. Yes, 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 yes. The chrysalis is becoming gradually into a butterfly. Okay, but now the ant doesn't know this. Okay, so the ant, he said to the chrysalis, oh chrysalis, see how lucky I am. I can walk, I can run, I can climb the trees, I can play too. Look at yourself. You can only move your tail. Ha ha ha! Laughed the ant and walked away. The chrysalis heard this, but he did not say anything. So the ant, do you know what it did? It started laughing at the chrysalis. The ant said, "Ha ha ha! See, I am so lucky. I can walk, I can run, I can climb up and down the trees, I can play. But look at you, you are stuck. You are stuck in one place with the branch of a tree hanging there." Now, saying that, the ant walked away. The chrysalis heard this. Chrysalis ne suna, lekin wo chupchap baitha. Let's see what happens next. Are you excited? So from page 9090, we're going to page 9191. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see the picture. Again, the chrysalis was there for a few days. कुछ दिनों के बाद ant वहां से वापस आता है और देखता है तो ये chrysalis खुल रहा था. Magic, magic is happening. A few days later, the ant was passing by the same way. देखो full stop आया. मैंने pause किया. मैंने आपको पहले भी stories में बताया. जहाँ कॉमा आता है, फुल स्टॉप आता है, हमें पॉज करना होता है. कैन आई रीड इट अगेन? अ फ्यू डेज लेटर, पॉज. द एंट वॉज पासिंग बाय द सेम वे. ही लुक्ड एट द क्रिसालिस. सी, ही इज लुकिंग एट द क्रिसालिस. ही वॉज सरप्राइज्ड टू सी अ क्रैक इन द क्रिसालिस. ही ऑल्सो सॉ अ कलरफुल थिंग कमिंग आउट ऑफ इट. Now what did the ant see? That the chrysalis had started cracking. Chrysalis tootne laga tha aur usme se kuch colorful nikal raha tha. Kya hoga? Socho, socho, socho. Aap bhi socho. Main bhi soch rahi hu. Mujhe lagta hai abhi to bada magic hone wala hai. Let's turn the page. Yes. Look. Who and what has come out? It's the young butterfly which has broken the chrysalis and come out of it. And look what a pretty thing the ugly caterpillar has become. And look at this expression on the ant's face. It is surprised. The colorful being soon came out and began to fly around. Oh! What a lovely butterfly, the ant said to himself. He understood that the chrysalis had turned into a beautiful butterfly. Have you understood? The ant followed finally that it was the ugly looking chrysalis which had turned into a beautiful butterfly. And then, of course, you can see this pretty butterfly is starting to fly around and trying to eat and drink the nectar from these lovely flowers. And look at the ant. It is looking a little sad. Why is it sad? Let's find out. How are you, my dear friend? Now, see, it's a question. Therefore, my tone is changing. You can see this punctuation question mark. How are you, my dear friend? Look at me now. I can fly and move around faster than you. What do you say? Ask the butterfly flying in the air. Okay, so the butterfly says, now what do you have to say? You are only able to walk, run, play, move up and down. I am able to fly and therefore I can fly faster than you. I can move faster than you. The ant bent its head. The ant felt very sorry. We should not judge people by their looks, said the ant to himself and walked away. What did the ant say to himself? Hamein kisi ko bhi उनके बाहरी अपियरेंस से जज नहीं करना चाहिए. कोई चीज़ दिखने में बुरी होती है लेकिन हर एक के अंदर अपना अपना गुण छुपा होता है, अपना अपना टैलेंट छुपा होता है, तो हमें किसी को भी कम या ज्यादा नहीं समझना चाहिए, है ना। देखो ये अगली क्रिसालिस था, अगली नहीं था बट सिंपल सा था, और कितना ब्यूटीफुल प्यारा बटरफ्लाई बन गया। तो एंड को समझ में आ गया कि किसी को भी कम नहीं समझना चाहिए, किसी को भी चिढ़ाना नहीं चाहिए, किसी का भी मजाक नहीं उड़ाना चाहिए। यू शुड नॉट जज पीपल बाय देयर लुक्स, वी शुड बी नाइस एंड स्वीट टू एवरीबॉडी। दैट्स द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी। डिड यू एंजॉय योरसेल्फ? ये थैंक यू एंड बाय टिल द अदर टाइम।